I brought you a bit of a surprise.
Grace has come to say thanks.
See
you. You too, mate.
She's doing it with bread.
How many loaves?
Jamie Allen's the recipient. This is his retreat.
There you are.
There's goats, chickens, pigs, and people.
He's just a regular guy.
Needing a break.
At the time, I was in a real bad place.
Grace spent 6 days here.
So I walked in down depressed and dark, and when I walked out, I was happy and glowing.
Jamie's Taranaki retreat has one aim, to prevent suicide.
It's a place where people can come when things have gone to custard, there won't be any cost to their stay, and they will be treated as if they were the bee's knees, because they are.
Like your basic squat.
Pip's a personal trainer. She volunteers here for free because once she needed help herself.
I've been waiting for about a year and a half to get help from the mental health system, and I couldn't wait anymore.
She emailed the retreat, and a month later she was here because it was a
safe environment where people gave her stuff.
You get by now that Jamie doesn't do it alone.
We're just a bouncing board.
That's Brian. He lends an ear to Richard, who's just finished his stay here.
It was just to gain some peace.
Being listened to, being understood, is potentially far better than any medication we could take.
Jamie Allen's been a number of things, including a policeman and a minister.
It's still the biggest grief that I'll probably ever experience.
But it all changed when cancer took his daughter, Carrie.
Carrie was really the apple of my eye.
Jamie sold his house, quit his job as a minister, and bought a paddock.
To be honest, it's the very least we could do. We benefited from incredible support during the hardest time of our life.
The community helped him, turned the paddock into two homes, a variety of peaceful spots, a gym.
I saw it when it was just an empty paddock.
Sylvia Hewitson lives just down the road. She's an internationally recognised suicide expert.
There's 800,000 people take their own lives worldwide every year. What we need to be doing is choosing life and making it better.
Today, Jamie received 7 new inquiries from people desperate for help.
Just finished reading one of those stories. Having a bit of a moment.
I found it life-saving.
He's determined to give others the tools to see the bright side of life.
Jamie is
Hayden Jones.
He is one of the most amazing people.
One News.